We'd like to do a song that is about my seventh grade year as a cheerleader in Indiana. Were you all cheerleaders? We have meetings now, just to keep the old spirit alive. But this song contains one of the finest Hoosier cheers, that's from Indiana, ever created. You'll recognize it when it comes, and if you do know it, please join us. This song is about the kind of cheerleaders we must have been back then. It's called Cheerleaders on Drugs. How do they jump so high?
How do they flip a lid?
And spread their legs so wide?
And the skirts that they
hide? How do they mount each one?
To make their pyramids?
They sip the drugs they're on.
They spend all their money.
They wear their dark sunglasses.
They play their games at night.
The players make their passes.
They drop their pom-poms just to right.
The mascot sneaks in sight.
He's probably overspread. The game's not over yet. It's time to go to bed. It seems like they must be on drugs. They're just stupid. They're buoyant and busty and just plain dumb. It seems like they're brainwashed or on anesthesia. Their brain suffers weight loss, cause how else could they cheer like, go, you engines, go, go, you engines. Mmm, chagawa, mmm, chagawa. Go, you engines, go, go, you engines. Mmm, chagawa, engines got the power. Go, G-O, go.
It stunts their mental growth.
It makes it hard to find
a future livelihood
or others out there.
Marching band, it seems, the boys in the stands,
the refs and both the teams are all the raving fans. For cheerleaders on drugs. Cheerleaders on drugs. Cheerleaders on drugs. It seems like they must be on drugs or just stupid. They're buoyant and busted and just plain dumb. The drug interaction could just be some teamwork. Their forces and factions make them sound like,
something we used to do back then.
Go, you engines, go, go, you engines.
And this too. Oh, give me an I,
I.
Give me an N,
N.
Give me a J,
J. U-N-S.
Oh, you